Welcome to our video series, Quick Marketing and Business Tips, where we are giving you actionable advice, tips and recommendations to grow your business today. This is episode 26 and it's entitled Build Your Own Platform. So let's dive right in. The main goal when doing business online is to build your own platform. When we say platform, we don't just mean a website. A platform is where you build a community and assets. It's okay to build a social following and engage with your fans on any platform. You can build business pages, groups, chats, you can host your own rooms on social of the platforms, release podcast episodes, create videos for your channel and publish content there on a daily basis. But the thing is that you don't own these platforms. And what happens if they decide to close your account for any reason? They can, and they do that all the time. For example, a couple of years ago, I had my Pinterest account closed due to an algorithm check. It was a mistake, and they opened my account again. But what if they did not? It's their platform, and they can whatever they want. That's why you need to build your own platform and assets. One of those assets, and the most important, is your email list. This is a list of people that give you permission to communicate with them. It's a list that you own and control. It's your people, your tribe, your community. It's a list that you can use to sell your products and services. And you can partner up with other brands and run cross promotions as well. You can do whatever you want with this list and no one can take it away from you. So don't get too excited if your Facebook page has tens of thousands of followers. It adds trust and authority, but it does not translate into money and assets. You need to turn those followers into email subscribers. Whatever you do on other platforms, try to redirect traffic to your own platform. This way, you'll be able to engage with your audience on a deeper level and nurture them to your brand's vision more effectively. We need social proof, but we need independence as well. That's it. Thanks for watching. And if you want to learn more about marketing a business, check out our private training workshops. Take care.